So here's how to have things read to you in a Word file online. You click on View, click on Immersive Reader. It will open up the Immersive Reader and say you need number one read to you. You just click the first word and then click Play.
How would we gain knowledge of the first inhabitants of North America?
And when you're done listening to it and you know your answer, you click the back button, click in the gray box and type your answer.